22 to go. Seconds remaining.
He wants to shoot it late unless they get a layup.
Double team comes to Canada. 8 seconds to go. Picks up his dribble. Long with a finger on the off the window. 4 seconds remaining. Here comes Patrick Miller. Down the floor. Lost it on the way up. Was a foul call or was a timeout granted? We've got 3/10 of a second on the clock.